here at Wingnut Tattoo with my brother from another mother, Clayton, and Tammy.
Hi.
Tammy's getting her leg work done. You guys might not know, but she has almost as much ink as I do. Again here at Wingnut Tattoo in St. Cloud. I just got my feet tattooed. I got that put on the top of this foot. And I got a handprint on the side there and some runes next to the wolf comment on that foot. You can see it doesn't bother her. Like a Sami style tribal reindeer. There's Mitch. Yeah, I didn't think the thigh, outside of the thigh there, was bad when I got mine done.
When I had my thigh done, I thought everything...
On the IT band?
Behind the IT band was hot.
Yeah.
Everything in the
front. You start getting back around the hamstring maybe a little bit, it does, yeah.
I never really banged the back of my leg on anything, so I'm thinking that might be one reason it doesn't feel good.
Maybe it's because you guys don't have extra layers.
We got nothing there.
Pretty cool tattoo she has there. The wolf with the helm of Hawk.
I'm glad you guys left that wolf fight.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I went back and forth for a while, and then the more I looked at it, the more I was like, nah.
Yeah. It looks good with the white and red.
Well, we'll pause it here, and when he gets a little farther, keep filming.
I could take a nap back.
That's sick. I'm a little faster.
How's it feeling, Tim?
Fine. Does it have like a slow mo as well?
I think it has. I've never used it though.
Slow mo and fast mo.
So we got to do the antlers and the tongue in red. Looks pretty good.
Did somebody just fall down?
I don't know. It sounded like it, right?
Holy shit. Looks like it hurt your tongue.
Looks good, Tim.
She lived. Yep. I think it's a girl.
Looks good. Leg looks swollen.
Yeah, it's got that orange peel texture.
Yeah. Yep.
A little poofy.
It is. Looks good. I like it. Awesome. Thumbs up.
Hey, thank you.
Thanks, brother.